Fighting for more than just the environment, May brings her studies to Overwatch. May is a crowd-controlling defensive hero who specializes in immobilizing and obstructing enemy forces. Her primary weapon is the endothermic blaster, which deals constant damage that eventually slows and freezes targets in their place. Additionally, May can also fire icicle-shaped projectiles that can reach a medium-range target for increased burst damage. May's shift ability is Cryo Freeze. When activated, May will encase her entire body in a solid block of ice that will ignore all damage and heal her while active. May cannot move or use abilities while frozen. May's E ability is Ice Wall, which allows May to construct an enormous sheet of ice that will obstruct the enemy's line of sight. Additionally, Ice Wall can also boost teammates on top of the ice as well as block and impede enemy movement while it's up. May's ultimate ability is Blizzard. When activated, May will throw a weather-modifying drone which creates a wide area of freezing temperatures which damage slow and eventually freeze enemies caught in its radius. The longer an enemy stays inside of the blizzard, the faster they will freeze in place and be immobilized. May's ability to control one or large groups of enemies with the endothermic blaster make her deceptively dangerous on the battlefield. Ice Wall gives her and her allies a powerful mobile defense which also provides an escape on the run, while Blizzard can lock down an entire enemy team from escaping a counterattack. If you're ready to command the elements and freeze your enemies in their place, then join the ranks of Overwatch as May. Hey everyone, this is Invicta, and thank you very much for watching this Hero Spotlight. If you'd like to see this hero in action with commentary, then click the video on the left. If you'd like to see more awesome content on my YouTube channel, then click the video on the right. Thanks again for watching.